study po sa Dei Verbum, paragraph 25. Ano po sabi doon? Therefore, all the clergy must hold fast to the sacred scriptures through diligent sacred reading. So pag-reading, it is a sacred act. Reading of the gospel, reading of the Bible. And careful study, especially the priests of Christ and others, such as deacons and catechists who are legitimately active in the ministry of the word. Kasama ho dyan preachers, evangelists, kayo mga leaders sa charismatic. This is to be done so that none of them will become an empty preacher of the word of God outwardly.